Okay. Let me go
Can
for me
Santa
now,
be
Larry.
helped soon? Your timing is not a coincidence. Never mind this cult nonsense. It's a pointless distraction. You and I, we have more important things to do. Two words, imminent threat. Two more words, global catastrophe. I can't say more. They're listening to everything we say. They're listening for key words so they can zero in and blow us to smithereens. We can't let them. I've got a plan to stop them, and you can help. But we can't make any headway until we destroy their listening devices on the Purple Top Telecom Tower. And if we don't do that, then we can't outsmart them. And we can't outmaneuver them. And damn it, you get the idea. Oh, it's showtime!
A hero's journey.
Buck Parker is a nice enough dude, but man, is he fucked.
Alright. Yeah, I guess I'm doing this. Give me that. How you going, Jess? Hop on, Jess, before Sharky does. Don't fucking think about it, eh? Oh, sorry, Jess. I gotta deal with his ass. He's always doing crap like that. Sure, Tussie Fest 6 was. Oh, destroy the satellite dishes. I feel like I'm not helping the world, instead I'm destroying the world, I guess. Pops is upon us. Sure. Look, I left one. A radio tower. Right.
Deputy, it's Larry. I'm coming to give you a hand. I see the devices perfectly from up here. Just bear with me. I only learned how to fly about 20 minutes ago.
Thank you. What does that mean? I did grab onto the helicopter. I can't shoot while I was grabbing on a helicopter, not even with a pistol. No, you don't. No! Alright, it fucking names me. I didn't know it would do that. Crap in his house. Yeah.
Dr. Parker, this is Daniel McCoy from NASA. Let me start off by saying that this isn't something we need to do. The nature and frequency of your phone calls and emails, I am personally reaching out to ask you to stop fishing for updates on the current Mars situation. Since you made us aware of the microwave anomalies, we've allocated enough resources to monitor the situation. Mars is stable and not on the verge of exploding. If this changes...
There you are. Sir, we'll contact you. Ready to continue? Thank you. Say yes. Goodbye.